Another video of my version of a pendulum. And for those of you that obviously don't know me, I don't make things the same way other people make. I make mine how my spirits tell it to make for that person's energy that's going to be receiving it. And I do love being mostly different. It all depends on their energy. And as you can see, just like the pendants that I make, these are also reversible. Top, bottom, bottom, top. Don't matter. The only thing that matters is you get your answers and use it for your own good. Some are short, some are really long. And I love creating each and every one. This one was really long. This one was almost, I think, 15 inches long. Love pearls. Yep, I'm different, all right. Happily so. Pendulum board. Not a Ouija board. I don't do that. Remembering the conversations me and these customers had. And I'm so happy. Minus the new customers, like they just came yesterday for the first time. Nearly all of my clients, I might have one or two, excuse me, that don't just say, here's my money, make me whatever spirits tell me I should have. And that's how I do things. Sure, I probably had a couple in the past 45 years. Unhappy customers. I wouldn't know. Nobody ever says anything. The two times, really, honestly, and truly, that I got the feeling that they didn't like it, I just made them something else and mailed it to them. Then they were happy. And we all were happy. Excuse me. Just love creating. Love it, love it, love it. I gotta delete these duplicates, man. Everything I create, I keep on Google Drive, so if somebody says, hey, you remember you made me such and such and such? No. I don't remember when it's out the door. It's out of my mind. What color was it? What was it? Blah, blah, blah. Oh, okay. I think I remember. Okay, I think we were here already. That's my style. Being different than other people. What are we at? 5 minutes? Okay. I didn't see. I don't think I yet filed away. The others that I just recently made. See, when you're not looking, you find exactly. I think you saw this one already. No, you didn't. Just love it. I think that's about it. I think so. And if you saw something that caught your eye, screenshot, circle, send. And you know I'm not going to make the exact same thing, but something similar. Who bought this one? That was fun. I love being different. And I look at these pictures now and say, I wonder how it's doing. This one I made out of resin, and I put roses in that point. Yeah. I'm so happy you love what I do. Okay, let's get back to work.